The Supreme Court heard the pleas of the Congress party today. All their pleas have been rejected. They wanted the pro tem speaker to be changed. They were alleging malafides against the speaker. The Supreme Court has rejected that prayer. They wanted their senior most MLA, Mr. Deshpande, to be appointed. That prayer has also been rejected. When the issue came to videography, we informed the Supreme Court that the speaker has allowed a live telecast for various channels, which is much higher and more transparent than a mere videograph. The court recorded that and rejected all the other pleas. The process has commenced at 11 a.m. and the trust vote will take place as it stands at 4 p.m. and the pro tem speaker will do his duty. There is no order on division of votes because the Congress party was desperate in trying to secure some point or the other which will impinge on the jurisdiction of the speaker. The speaker has to decide according to rules of the assembly and the speaker will do whatever is possible for him and have a transparent vote.